My question is to His Holiness and Your Holiness. How do you control your anger in your daily life? Thank you.
When I got angry, shouting. Oh, I think I have answered the story. 1950, I think around 56, 57, 58. I used the old car which belongs to Thirteen Dalai Lama. So sometimes you see that car broken. So then one driver who come from Kalimpong, from India, who drive. One day some sort of damage under the car. So he sort of repairing. So while he repairing, his head somehow hit, bang. So then he lost his temper. Then further bang, bang, bang. What use that? The very reason he lost temper is you see something hit. Then further hit by himself is foolish. I think you see, so we. I think many cases, firstly, you see, you develop some sort of unhappiness.
Okay. So, when anger develops, then think, what is the causes? And then also think, what will be the result of angry face, shouting? Then you will realize, too much anger. Now medical scientists, they say, constant anger, constant hatred, and also fear. Fear, where there is fear, there is also the frustration will come. Frustration brings anger. So you see, fear, anger, something very close. So therefore, constant fear, constant anger, hatred, actually eating our immune system. So you see, we everybody, you see, taking care about our health. So, in order to have healthy body, healthy mind, that means calm mind, is very important. So anger is destroyer of calm mind. So thinking these lines, then you realize, you get some kind of conviction, or anger is no use. Instead of sort of solving problem, it creates more problem. Then continuously thinking these lines, then eventually that kind of thinking become habit of your own mind. So that's the way to reduce anger.